Junior Honor Society induction ceremony. My name is Michelle Trescott, and I'm a sixth grade teacher here at Dalat and a co-sponsor with my husband, Mark Trescott. Dalat Junior Honor Society, previously known as National Junior Honor Society, was formed to recognize and encourage academic achievement, citizenship, service, leadership, and character. The purpose of Dalat Junior Honor Society is to create enthusiasm for scholarship, to encourage good citizenship, to stimulate a desire to render service, to promote leadership, and to develop character in middle school students. All of us at Dalat, staff and students, aspire to grow in each of these virtues as we reflect God's goodness. At Dalat, we honor student achievement through honor roll, course awards, and ESLR awards. Membership in Dalat Junior Honor Society is one of the highest honors that is bestowed on our middle school students. Today is a time to honor specific persons who have distinguished themselves in their middle school career thus far. Let's pray together as we start our induction ceremony. Dear Father, we thank you for this day of celebrating. Each person in this room, Father, is made uniquely by you, and we all have different strengths and different challenges that we face, and yet you have made us smart in so many ways, and we thank you for that. I thank you that we can honor a few of our students today for their hard work and their excellence in different areas, and we just pray that you would bless each one today and help them to be encouraged in their walk and their journey of life as they make good choices and hopefully choose to follow you as part of that journey. We thank you for our school, we thank you for our teachers, we thank you for each student. We thank you for the opportunity to celebrate, and may we all grow in these character qualities. In Jesus' name, amen. Our current National Junior Honor Society members are Alex Stewart, Amy Trescott, Esther Tsai, Jai Sim, Jeremiah Tritham, Joel Kelly, Kalia Brewster, Levi Hawk, Ruthie Allen, and Tina Huang. Our current members would like to invite you on a journey about growing up and experiencing these qualities of scholarship, leadership, service, citizenship, and character. Will these qualities be found in a big warrior chief or his princess daughter? In a cranky pirate? Or maybe in three very lost girls? Or just maybe the boy who wears green and his dusty friend? Or could it be the girl who just doesn't want to grow up? Only the one that says TikTok knows the answer. Fly away with us to a place you never thought you'd visit.
TikTok. In another part of town,
we reach you. We reach you.
just great. Try and watch that top line. This is Princess Tiger.
Aloha, hi. In the last part of town.
I'm Floofy.
I'm Floofy.
And I'm Floofy.
We are the Lost Girls.
Why do you want to
and Foo! This very day, Peter Pan will have the opportunity to influence each of these people in his own special way. Let's see what happens.
Like I said, I wish I never, never, never had to grow up. Oh man, brain freeze.
Hi there.
Oh, well, who are you?
I'm Peter Pan. So, you never want to grow up, huh? Well, grown-ups aren't all that bad. I know just what to do. You can come and meet in Neverland to see what's most important about growing up.
But how do I get there?
I fly, of course.
But I can't fly.
Sure you can. Tinkerbell, where are you?
Follow the leader, wherever he may go. Cheer up, cheer up.
love India.
Yeah, we took a trip there once. But we're so nice to the country. We're so beautiful. The chapati was so yummy and the butter chicken masala was the dynamite.
But we got so lost at the train station in Delhi.
There were so many people. We couldn't help it. So, duh, we're not lost, girls.
I'm a Native American. For many moons, red men want to meet pale-faced lost girls. Day finally come. Big Chief need your help. Princess Tiger Lily is missing.
Is she lost? Oh, we can help with that. After all, we are the lost girls. Unless we get lost too.
Ah, maybe Captain Hook took her.
Oh, Pierre, we must go and find her.
May I do service?
Yes, let's go.
Like Tiger Lily said, society belongs to us all. What we put into it is what we get out of it. The best community is when people feel like they belong and know that they matter. Citizenship is our duty and helps tie us together to make our world a better place.
So, I can plant a pizza tree.
I can help a friend.
And I can scoop up some trash.
That's right, girl. Let's all get out there and lend a helping hand whenever anyone needs it.
Yeah!
But most important, to be a good citizen, you must know how to do the citizenship dance.
Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash. Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash. Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash. Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash. Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash. Plant a tree, help a friend, scoop up trash.
It's so exciting! You see, all the lot to your honors of society's qualities here in Neverland. You see service in you, Tinkerbell.
Citizenship in Big Chief and Tiger Lily.
And leadership in Peter Pan. And we are learning scholarship. Captain Hook, we wish we could honor you with something, but the only quality left is character.
Character? Yes, I totally have character.
Well, if you had good character, you would have captured Tiger Lily.
Yeah, or even tried to kill Peter Pan.
Maybe you should have been nicer to everyone.
Yeah.
Well, I'm nice. I share my doubloons with my group. I even share this. Look at me in Pan. Or it's gone. Thanks to that boy.
What's he saying this time?
He said that if you had good character, our people would dress you in your skin and dance around you. But instead, you deserve to be hung by your tail on a small branch over a big canopy. Captain Hook, you could have good character if you were nice and if you care. Stop seeking revenge. Maybe at least forgive. Maybe you can follow these guidelines.
Showing my standard of good character is being honest and respectful to each other, having courage, and being loyal to others. Having good character means doing the right thing and not the wrong thing.
As Abraham Lincoln said, reputation is the shadow, character is the truth. Reputation is what we show or display to others to see. Character is who we are, even though no one is looking at you. In Dalat, we show respect and listen to our teachers. We are loyal to our friends. We don't share their secrets or embarrass them in front of a crowd. Outside of school, we can show courtesy to other people. We can smile or nod at them, showing that we acknowledge them that they are there.
But anyways, my brain can't comprehend these things very well. It's a see, I'm an animal. All I want is food. So, as for you, Captain Hook, you're such a character. Didn't I finish with you yet? It's time for me to go home now. But before I go, I want to thank all of you for helping me realize that growing up is a good thing.
I'll miss you, Wendy.
Before you go, Wendy, can you help us with something? We've got some amazing students in our audience that have proven that they too are growing up and showing wonderful characters of citizenship, scholarship, leadership, service, and character. We'd like to honor them as our first ever Dalat Junior Honor Society.
All right, let's give a big round of applause. Dalat Junior Honor Society members. This is our first year of actually calling it personalized Dalat Junior Honor Society. So you are our first group of Dalat Junior Honor Society's members. So thank you. Students in the front row, when we call your name, a current member will hand you a rose and will escort you up to our table. When you're at the front, you're going to light a candle using the middle candle. That'll be the helper candle. Okay, that'll help light your candle to represent you becoming a part of Dalat Junior Honor Society. You will then sign your name in our book, and Ms. Wood will give you a certificate. After you've finished with that, if you would please remain up here on the stage, and at the very end, we'll have a picture, okay? So, here we go. Our first new member is Kolea Ronsheimer. John Kim, grade 8. Lydia Guyman, grade 8. And be a wonderful place of learning and growth. We want to thank you parents for everything you pour into your children, your support for them and your involvement in your child's education. We want to thank you, the student body of Dalat Middle School, for celebrating with us today. DGHS members, their parents and staff are invited to stay and have refreshments after the ceremony. DJHS members and NJHS members, will you please stay on the stage? We'll have a group photo time, so parents, you can get your cameras out in just a moment. Everyone else, you're dismissed.